everyone. This is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited, and I'm back with another video. And oh, this guy right here. Oh my goodness, cuz oh, wow. He is one of the best singers in R&B soul ever. Of course, I'm talking about the iconic Mr. Alexander O'Neal. He's a singer, a songwriter, an arranger. Oh my goodness. And he came to prominence in the 1980s, folks. He had 11 top 40 singles on the R&B chart. Wow. And he was very popular in the UK. He was even more popular, in fact, in the UK. I mean, he can sing anything. Not only, you know, ballads, duets, of course, with the iconic Sherelle. I saw him live at the Apollo Theater. Gotta tell that story one of these days. With Sherelle. Oh, jeez. And he could also sing club classics. And the one that I'm about to play for you right now, this is a banger. It's a club classic. It is one of his signature songs. He probably couldn't get out of the concert hall without singing this jam. For real. It's from 1987. And it was written and produced by none other than Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis. And I love the lyrics too. I'm just going to let this play. And I'm playing the extended version because the single edit is way too short. This is Alexander O'Neal with one of his signature tunes and a banger. And this classic is called Fake.
Can I get some nasty bass? Wow.
Oh, yeah, that's a straight up jam. Oh, my goodness. That was Alexander O'Neill from 1987. Wow. A classic, an absolute club classic, and one of his signature songs, folks. Fake. As I said earlier with Colonel Abrams, Alexander O'Neill, he will be on this channel again. He has a couple of other club bangers too that came out back in the day. And as I said before, he could sing anything. And some of his ballads are just absolutely gorgeous. Wow. Great stuff. As always, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited. If you like what you just heard and saw, please click the like button and don't forget to subscribe and push that notification bell, y'all. So when I upload, you'll be up to speed. I'll be back with some more club classics. Take care, everyone.